So there's much more behind that, but I think it's true that a lot of this is put together for and it also has that element to since a bunch of these really early systems weren't running anymore. No, it was pretty much just going in the system itself and then the file out. It's a good question. I'm actually playing around with this. Oh, you might be, yes. We can chat about that. But basically, it was looking to get the thing to run at all. So I set up the model that had a little bit of application, which saved a lot of time and a lot of things. It was helpful. I would like to have revised the real time on 76 to still have one that we can embed it and use and do it in a session. So if we start quite as soon as that. Yeah, we were playing around with it, not in 72, really around 76. But they never, we didn't use them that much. And part of the reason was we were working with, there had been an early recognition of the problem with the new algorithm, and that was what we were doing back then. So Yoshiki was a little different. But when we did it back then, the way we used it had been done by the user. So it wasn't our piece that we did it by then. So I think we did that. Other questions? this is important. These systems are part of a journey of systems. And we have to do that because of us being able to work on these things back to home and make them simple and then further simplify them and continue. So the ones that a lot of these ones you see that actually are really simple and consistent. And I have watched our systems and even myself using systems to start to do different things. And it starts to get hard. But I don't know. I mean, it's so sort of a certain place between the system that's very important to do it. It's so easy to make more software, and it's not easy to make more accurate things. And also, the things that software license, there's a whole aspect of engineering.